conversation, not a small time thing. Let me tell you about what happened when the phone went. Well, I was cooling at the crib with this girl, Suzanne, and everything was going just according to plan when the phone rang. Yo, I couldn't believe it, told myself to ignore it, forget it, leave it. Just when things had started going great, it rang again. I said, hold up, wait. Picked up the phone, yeah, who the hell is this? Somebody said this is serious business. There's a tape in the mailbox between your doors. Take the tape from the box and put it in yours. I listened to the tape and my mouth just dropped. I picked up the phone, but the man hung up and said, yo, this tape was self-destruct. I pressed the check, but the tape was stuck. Oh well, what the heck, I just cleaned up the mess. Opened up the closet, got the bulletproof vest. Loaded up the sword off, the double barrel, the Rambo knife with the hunting apparel. Threw on the trench, kissed the girl goodbye. She said, special ed, don't go, you might die. Started crying and hugging on me, so I shot her. I said, sorry, baby, but I gotta do what I gotta.
You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission.
This is a mission, not a small time thing. Took the express on an Air Force jet. The thoughts in my mind broke me out of the sweat. I was thinking of the message again and again. In particular, the name of Liu Chin-Chen. Yo, I landed in Japan with intent to kill. You could tell I wasn't joking by the look on my grill. Took a look at a picture of the man that I was after. A 5'10" black belt karate master. Knew where to find him, knew where he would be. I turned around and sure enough, Mr. Chen found me. I looked him in the eye with the stare so cold. I said I came to avenge for the rhymes you stole. Now, you must die because that is my mission. He flipped back, got into a fighting position. The tiger style of shit was wild. He threw his hands in the air, he started to smile. I said, you can smile now, but you won't for long. Cause sucker, you'll be sorry that you stole my song. He said, choose your style. I wrote fool, I said, what? Pulled out the knife, tried to shove it in his gut. It didn't even cut, I flipped, I started bugging. Pulled out the handgun, I shot a slug in his chest. He said, Buddha bless, and stood proud. Out shot the bullet, Mr. Chen just bowed. So I shot him again, yo, I couldn't believe. Mr. Chen caught the bullet in his two front teeth, yo. He kicked me on the floor just like I was a child. I got fed up, I fought a flatbush style. Stood to my feet, threw my hands to the sky. Shake them, then I picked them, then I caught him in the eye. He started stumbling, yo, I started wilding. He tripped, busted his lip, I started smiling. Knew he was defeated, but I wasn't done yet. So I shot him with the shotty, then I jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Jetted in the jet.
And a bad attitude. That's all I need to get me in a good mood. She can walk with a switch and talk with street slang. I love it when a woman ain't scared to do a thing. Standing at the bus stop, sucking on a lollipop. Once she gets pumping, it's hard to make the hottie stop. She likes to dance to the rap jams. She's sweet as brown sugar with the candy yams. Honey coated complexion, using Cabernet. Let's hear it for the girls, she's from around the way. That's why I had to dedicate at least one rhyme to all the cuties in the neighborhood. Cause if I didn't tell you, then another brother would. You're sweet like sugar with your gangster talk. Wanna eat you like a cookie when I see you walk. With your rayon silk, or maybe even denim. It really doesn't matter as long as you're in them. You can break hearts and manipulate minds, or surrender, act tender, be gentle and kind. You always know what to say and do. Cold flip when you think your man is playing you. Not cheap or petty, you're ready for loving. You're real independent, so your parents be bugging. But if you ever need a place to stay, come around my way. Perm in your hair or even a curly weave with your new addition.
position, Bobby Brown button on your sleeve. I tell you, come here, you say, meet me halfway. Cause brothers been popping that gang all day. Around the way, you're like a neighborhood jewel. All the homeboys sweat you, so you're crazy cool. Wear your gold in the summer with your biking shorts. While you're watching all the brothers on the basketball court. Going to the movies with your homegirl's crew. While a businessman in suits be hawking you. Baby hair pumping, lip gloss is shining. I think you're in the mood for whining and dining. So we can go out and eat somewhere. We got a lot of private jokes to share. Lisa, Angela, Pamela, Renee, I love you. You're from around the way.
On the deck block.
Them to get recognized. This is my version of the Nobel Peace Prize. That's why I'm coming out my face like this. Far as negativity, you never get this. If it wasn't for you, nobody would know. That's why this is something for the radio. Days. And even on the weekends, the DJs will be freaking without a doubt because everyone is unique. And the way they cut the records and be talking, it sounds due to extra crazy death on a Walkman. To all the disc jockeys that's on the go, this is something for the radio. Appreciate what you've done for me. And my reward to you is my M-U-S-I-C. Straight up, I make the music just for you. So you can do the extra crazy Bismarck dance too. Or even do the dance made up by yourself. As long as you use good physical health. Because you're the one to make the radio hype. Like fresh tobacco and a brand new pipe. A program director always pick the right hits. Like put some salt and pepper and butter on grits. I always look up the program directors. Cause they're the ones the jam selected. A couple of years ago when I didn't have a record playing on the radio, I thought to myself, saying, if I ever get the chance to play on my stuff, I'm gonna make everything extra tough. Cause radio will last to infinity. As long as my name is the B-I-Z, Ebba's the A-R-K, and I'm here to say, number one entertainment source in it like USA. Cause if it wasn't for you, nobody would know. That's why this is something for the radio. Just the beginning of hip-hop on the radio. And it's never-ending story and fighting. Just to get the right and have our respect on a station that's exciting. In about 2 years, I will be a superstar. Be able to buy anything I want, even a car. Cause if
That's why this is some for the radio. Yo, I just like it so like this.
Back to this nice mellow beat, you know, and drop some smooth lyrics. It's 88, time to set it straight, you know what I'm saying? And there ain't no half-stepping. Word, I'm ready.
Rappers stepping to me, they wanna get some, but I'm the cane, so yo, you know the outcome. Another victory, they can't get with me, so pick a BC day, cause you are history. I'm the authentic poet to get lyrical. For you to beat me, it's gonna take a miracle. And stepping to me, yo, that's a wrong move. So what you want, Hobbs? Dope a dog food. Competition, I just devour. Like a pit bull against a chihuahua. Cause when it comes to being dope, hot damn, I got it good. Now let me tell you who I am. The B-I-G-D-A-D-D-Y-K-A-N-E. Dramatic, Asiatic, not like many. I'm different, so don't compare me to another. Cause they can't hang. Word to the mother. At least not with the principal in this pedigree. So when I roll on your rappers, you better be ready to die because you're petty. You're just a butter knife, I'm a machete. This made by Ginsu, wait until when you try to front so I can chop into your body. Just because you try to be basin, Friday the 13th, I'ma play Jason. No type of joke, that game, puzzle, or riddle. The name is Big Daddy, yes, big, not little, so define it. Here's your walking papers, sign it, and take a walk as the canes start to talk, cause I'm the Big Daddy. To sound like me so soon, I'll have to open a school of MCing for those who wanna be in my field and court. Then again, on second thought, the happenstance coming out sounding so similar. It's quite confusing for you to remember the originator. And boy, do I hate a perpetrator, but I'm much greater. The best, oh yes, I guess, suggest the best should best. Don't mess or test your highness. Unless you just address with best finesse and bless the paragraphs I manifest. Rap prime minister, some say sinister. Non-stop in the groove until when it's the climax, climax. Relax and chill. Have a break from a take of me acting ill. Brain cells are lit, ideas start to hit. Next to the formation of words that fit. At the table I sit, making it legit. And when my pen hits the paper, aw shit, I stop to stand strong over MCs and devour with the power of Hercules or Samson. But I go further to limp, cause you can scout my cameo and I still have strength. And no, that's not a myth, and if you try to rip or get whipped, the man with the given gift of gab, your vocab I only ignore. Be sleeping on your rhymes till I start to snore. You can't awake me or even make me fear your son, cause you can't do me none. So think about it if you're trying to go. When you wanna step to me, I think you should know that
I'm the Big Daddy King. I'm the Big Daddy King. I'm the Big Daddy King.
Down the road. I appear right here and scare and dare a mere musketeer that would dare to compare. Put him in the rear, back there where he can't see clear. Get a beer, idea, or near steer. Yeah, sworn to be wannabe competition. Trying to step to me, must be on a mission. I'm on the stage, it's where I'ma get you at. You think I'm losing? Picture that.
To make a phony, rony bleed and put them in a bucket like a chicken feed. Check out the pick up the litter, not a quit, I'm nice. And I'ma dust you, I'm twist. Grab my hurt, it's all turret, hysterical fan. Genetics of the Asiatic miracle man. Prominent, dominant, McCoy and I'm real. Another brother's land, we'll get how you feel. You so-so, I got the instinct. They call me Jeopardy Dog, to put your booty in the clink, clink. And dance into a Marley Marl remix single love. Let me see your earrings jingle, love.
The jingling baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling baby.
Go ahead, baby. I chopped you. You baked you and screwed you. To stop your pop, you need to stop, you kinda rude you. No good nigga boo trying to base. How we living, homes? Get out my face. I'm complete and I'm back and I can't fall. Rise, surprise, and I advise you all to stand back and peep, no sleep or doubt. My skill get ill, I turn the mother out, huh? I'm top notch, you're playing hopscotch. Now I'ma do you while the body people watch. You're real funny, you really tried to go for yours. But I know why, you ain't had a go before. So you tried and lied to drain my fame. This ain't a game, yo, you know my name. Innovating, devastating, and don't want a single now. Dance in my remix single.
The jingling baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling baby.
Go ahead, baby. When you first walked in, I ain't know what to think. Cause you grabbed the microphone like your booty don't stink. And tried to run down back. I can't get over that garbage you were saying. Call out a battle. How you gon' go against an army with a handgun? I'm LL, you don't understand, son. I'm a legend, on top of that I'm living. Now you look booty like your bum is giving. Whoever keeps you up, nah, how should I say it? Whoever sent you up, they just had to play it. Cause man, yeah, I feel for you, brother, I'm a bad.
Word to the brother.
Taking out suckers while the ladies pucker. Rolling over punks like a redneck trucker. Innovating, devastating, they don't want a single now. You can see your earrings jingle.
Jingling, baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling, baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling, baby.
Go ahead, baby.
The jingling, baby.
Go ahead, right baby. Then.
This is DJ Tony Torres, the master mixer on the Death Squad.
Don't even laugh. Didn't wanna be involved, but Employ your members in a crew, now I'm down with the game. Selling nickels and dimes and sunshine and rain. What I have is bad, from my shoes to my pad. In the first time in my life, loaning money to dad. Now the time will return, and my lifestyle switches. My name is Tiki Rap, I'm on the road to the riches. Eventually bugs, looking for cracks and carpets and rugs. A spiller tells, but a killer still sells. Little spoiled kids inheriting oil wealth. I was the type on the opposite side of smoking a pipe. In a beef, I got hype horns, raps the riches, switches, mix the riches. They come stitches, body bags and ditches. Bloodshed, I painted the town red. People fled as I put a dress head to bed. That means dead. In other words, easy. Face got erased, bullets got released. Bombs were planted, the kids were kidnapped. In fact, this was the way to get back at. We're trying to block keys on my block. Now they forever knock keys. Plans and rampages went for ages. Some got knocked and locked inside cages. Some bit the dust for crumbs and crust. In car we trust, now rots the rust. Bust, cats are cops, police man drops. They blew off the top when the pistol went pop. Troopers, soldiers, rolling like boulders. Eyes are tape and their hearts get colder. Some young male put in jail. His lawyer so good, his bail is on sale. Looking at the hourglass, I'm looking at the tower last. Longer than the storm, but he already fell. He likes to eat hearty, party, be like John Gotti. Inside a Maserati, rough in the ghetto. When it jelly's yellow, mellow, yellow, fellow. Tell no hell, hello. Look for a date to turn an outlaw to an inmate. To just stay, ship him upstate. Pop a great lake, sit down and wait, and wait, and wait. That's all it takes. So he fakes to be a man, but he can't stand on his own 2 feet, because now he's in a new land. Rules are different, and so is life. We a fake with a shake, talk with a knife. Not my lifestyle, so I made a U-turn. The more money I earn, more money to burn. Pushing on buttons, pulling on switches. My name is G-Rap, I'm on the road to the riches.
I want you, I want you. I want you, I want you. I like to introduce myself. My name is Abyss Marquis. And well, I'm the human orchestra called Biz Markie. Making music orally is my specialty. When I go, I want you. Girls get excited when they hear my lyrics. They wanna recite them. I know you're in the mood. Just go with the flow. And I can play rapping records and all disco. Like Beat It Billy Jean by Michael Jackson. All the treasures to your ranking. They gon' ask you when you hear me do it. You will be shocked and amazed. It's the brand new thing they call the human beatbox craze.
Make the music reach your mouth.
I rock on the mic, you know the bomb that I slay. All the people like, I get the crowd jumping, get the girls' hearts pumping. All the party people say, isn't he something? Rock from New York City all the way down south. Saying rhymes and making music, look my mouth. I'ma tell your party people how I began. It started when I'm living in Long Island. Hey, when I was a kid, I used to play in the street, making sounds with my mouth, all sorts of beats. Grown people used to say, what? Grown people used to say, what? Wrong with that. Making that strange noise, it was like for all the flyers and all the homeboys. Then I tried it at a homeboy's basement party. They thought it was a record laying over me. When they came by the DJ and saw who it is, they said, make the music with your mouth, bitch.
Make the music with your mouth, bitch. make the music with your mouth, bitch.
Word up, from the mother. Yeah, word up, from the mother. Yeah, word up, from the mother. Yeah, word up, from the mother. Yeah.
May look inside easy doing a human beatbox, but it's real difficult. Even knock me out my socks. It's a moving combination with your lip, tongue, and throat. Use your teeth in your nose for a mysterious time, though. I like doing it as a hobby or a job. People treat me like a star and surround me in the ball. It's not all about spitting, breathing hard, and chewing. You need practice, be ambitious in school. And let me tell you, party people, you gotta admit, anything that you want, you gotta work hard for it. That's why I like doing sound. It's hard to achieve, making two or three sounds. And one thing you can't believe, when I walk down the street, people crowd around me. It's like, all them sounds and one jump is marquee. I jump to takes a lot of practice and lip control. I've been doing this since 15 years old, and every rip I do it, the people say I'm good. I even get big respect in my own neighborhood. I'm telling you a fact, it's just like it is. Even mom, pops, and cops say, what up, biz? Everywhere I go, I always rock the boat. Gonna end this rhyme with this one note. Not gonna act conceited and say I'm the best, but I'm guaranteed to pass any kind of test. I say they're fine with funky fresh lyrics. When I do the beat, the party people going to
hysterics.
That's why I'm here, to say today that I'm doing my beat in a special way. Making musical tunes orally, I have perfected. I'm very well known, greatly respected. I like to thank people, without no doubt. Peace, high party people, it's time to break.
Make the music, make the music, make the music.
Word up, word the mother.
Make the music,
make the music. Word up, word the mother.
Make the music.
Word up, heard the mother. Word up, heard the mother.
Here
comes you back with another one, y'all. The swing is like this. I'm writing one of my footsteps, thinking of a plan. Looking like Raggedy Ann, although with hands, shaking a can. Thinking of a bout to post some banking, because I'm dead and stinking. So all my shoes winking, t-shirt is shrinking. Soon I see some thighs and my eyes open wide quick. Who's that with the chick? Bill blast my sidekick. What's up, Black? Give his hand a smack. Then up pulls a Cadillac. Yo, baby, we'll be back. Jump right on the side. Not too many people sober. Thinking about who gotta get robbed, because the mob got a job for us. They drop us down to the southern section of town, where the clowns dare be paying for protection. They want us to send up my sister Jimmy the bartender. Lend a friend the money, next year ripping off his car fenders. He's coming up short, cause he snort. Coke, dope, nope, and hope he don't get caught. He owes some Benjamin Franklin's every last bit of them. But Jimmy's pockets are empty, so now we gotta get rid of them. But Jimmy's wife is with him and they don't wanna involve her. Hopped out the back seat, they gave me a revolver. Blast you, distract them, while I go and whack them. Enter through the back side of the bar and then attack them. He's screaming for his life, reaching for his wife. Shot him in the back of the head and jigged him with a knife. And that goes for anybody that gotta pay their dues. You lose, cause I got the ill street blues.
You lose.
Suckers are clobber, because my town is full of cops and robbers. You're not promised tomorrow in this little shop of horrors. So I got to get with the business and hit quick. Money grips, pockets looking thick, so I stick slick. Holding right there, hands in the air, I know you got the loot. Or better yet, face down on the ground, empty your pockets too. Hit the deck, I got the check right on your neck. And I expect to make a bucks to heck with a travel's check. But if a vic tries to jump me, I'll have to smoke him like I'm smoking the beer. So okie dokie, goodbye, a boy for yards, have a good journey. Don't even try begging for your life, that don't concern me. So to the next weasel that freezes, you're begging and you're pleasing, only getting you closer to meeting Jesus. Yeah, I shake a slug just to make a buck. Then I break a duck, and if the duck gotta give up, then I don't give a fuck. Hyper as a sniper, piping niggas like a plumber. Cold thinking is sticking up the ones that run the numbers. Or even a bigger score, the lady in the liquor store. Go inside, they kicking the door. Pull her, then I'm sticking it for money or your life, honey. Hurry and choose, but you lose, because I got the ill street blues.
You lose,
because I got the ill street blues.
You lose.
Extra, extra, read all about it in the papers. The boss tried to rape us, so we tossed him off the skyscraper. Because he brought us some other people to come and hit us. Get us, but none of them did us. He must be trying to kill us. But that's dead, I'm fed. Got in the red, crossed the red borders. Cross, nobody can short us. We fled down the headquarters, ready to put some work. We're not a lazy crew, I do a job or two. But yo, a man can't even stick me with some crazy glue. Ready to torrent even more because he's soaring. We took out all his lookouts out the front and kicked his door in. What's up, Snake? Why'd you violate? They called him a hot sauce. Yo, that's a pig that don't fly straight. Getting ready to jab him. I grabbed him by the necktie. Homie tried to get fly. And swing, I gave him a necktie. You know the evil the men do. Tell us where the men go. We snatched him by his hands and feet and threw him out the window. Up, 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 in the way, cause I don't play clown. Buck, 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 take that with you on the way down. I'm hoping you got springs and wings on your shoes. But you lose, cause I got the ill street blues.
You lose, cause I got the ill street blues.
You lose,
cause I got the ill street blues.
You lose.
I got the ill street blues.
Cause I got the ill street blues.